To recognize and register the incoming documents, select the tile Ready to Register, and the document journal opens. The document journal is the entry point for all invoices and credit notes entering Business Central. On the right-hand side, you see an image of the invoice currently selected in the document list. To the left, you have the document list. Right now, you're looking at all the open documents. By changing the filter in the top right corner, you can see the previously registered or rejected documents. Let's stick to the open documents. Below the list, you have the document header and a comment section. We'll get back to those two sections in a moment. The first document in the list is from First Up Consultants. As you can see, DOM Capture has already identified the vendor in the PDF invoice. The next step is to recognize the required information like the invoice number, invoice date, and the total amount. To do this smartly, activate the Recognize Fields action in the Process menu at the top of the page. Document Capture automatically applies a set of recognition rules called a template to the document. The template is a set of recognition rules and requirements that must be met. In the Document Journal comment section, messages about the document might show up. These messages help you fill in the blanks and ensure that the document is valid. The invoice is now recognized. Pointing to a value field like the invoice number makes the document to the right light up with orange and blue markings. The colors show you where in the invoice DOM Capture found the information. Orange boxes specify the captions and the blue boxes the values that you want to recognize. Scroll through the fields in the header section to see where DOM Capture found the individual values. Everything looks fine except for a message in the comments section saying that you need to choose an account before registering the invoice. Navigate to the account field and type in the account number or choose the GL account from the chart of accounts. Let's select account 31400, the office supplies. When choosing the account, Continia DOM Capture asks you if you'd like to use this account for future purchase documents from First Up Consultants. Answering yes naturally speeds up the registration process the next time you receive a First Up Consultants document. The last thing to complete is to choose a posting description. You add a posting description to the invoice very easily by first placing the cursor in the posting description field, and then you mark a blue area in the document using your left mouse button. With that in place, the invoice processing is finished and you can now register the document. Based on all the information recognized from the PDF file, a purchase invoice is created. The total invoice amount is shown at the top section of the invoice, and the DL account chosen is applied to the purchase line, including the posting description taken from the document. The purchaser who ordered this must approve the invoice. Therefore, it is sent for approval straight away. Returning to the document journal, the second invoice from First Up Consultants is due for processing. This time the recognition of the document runs much faster. The template assigned to the vendor is already trained to recognize the desired values. Activating the Recognize Field function, DOM Capture automatically applies the template to the document and everything checks out just perfectly. The document is ready to be registered. As with the first document, a purchase invoice is created. Every piece of information is 100% correctly recognized and captured from the incoming PDF file. And you can send the invoice for approval right away.